The finale performance from the group is composed around the basic movements, which are harmonized to create a beautiful choreographic composition. An integral part of the curriculum, it teaches the art of synchronization of the mind and the body. This music piece by Ananda Shankar is also unique in the sense that it is orchestrated only to the sound of percussions. Coming up, the final number of today's evening, Rhythmic Expressions.